free skies of Arcadia. Let us continue. Gotta love those quick load times that the Dreamcast had. And I'm not gonna talk too much here, folks. I'm just gonna kind of wander around a little bit, get acquainted with this pirate hideout here. What is this? Outside too. That's probably the issue. There we go. No. So far, like two there. Or did I like three? Oh yeah, two. Let's go ahead and do. Asshole tapping his foot. Yeah, you're waiting on me. Alright. There's a door. Two ways up to see the captain there, with the pole and the ladder, but maybe I'm wrong there. Sure thing, man, nothing like home. Just a juice, huh? Dredge. Switching the color of my weapon is the moonstones.
Oh, I'm in trouble.
when you see a safe place, take advantage of it. To the heavens. There's more island. All the way up. Thank you. I should check it out, you're right. Tutorials in my RPGs. I want to get into the game a little bit before they start teaching me how to do it. Thank you. check this building out first. Windmill? Of an island floating through the clouds. Alright, let's climb 300 feet into the air on a ladder. Goodness gracious. Hey, that is pretty spectacular. SpaghettiOs. We've got a mission. Go get a moonstone. Oh yeah. Ominous. understand. This sword is a gift from his father, dying in the line, his short blade. Okie dokie. That's all he has, huh? She's got a boomerang, shorts. Oh, I like that. Might as well learn that immediately. Good, let's save. Well, thank you all for joining me today for just a little look at Skies of Arcadia. This is part 3 of my RPG Sunday series. You know, I know RPGs aren't everybody's thing, but, they're really important to me. I like gaming, all types of gaming. But these old retro games are very special. There's a charm to them that just doesn't exist in modern gaming, that's for sure. But thank you for joining me. I'll see you next time. Bye now.